Sister Khadija from United Arab Emirates says, many people perform many umrahs without ever performing Hajj. Is this correct? It is correct if this is the best of their ability, because Hajj is only mandatory on those who can afford it. وَلِلَّهِ عَلَى النَّاسِ حِجُّ الْبَيْتِ مَنِ اسْتَطَاعَ إِلَيْهِ سَبِيلًا. Only those who can afford the means of going for Hajj, the physical and the financial means. So if somebody cannot save up enough amount to perform Hajj, nowadays Hajj is very expensive, especially with the remodeling and very limited housing or hotels and so on. Hajj is very expensive. But subhanAllah, during Umrah, it is a fraction of Hajj. So at least they want to go to see the Kaaba and perform Tawaf and get their sins forgiven, because the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Al-Umratu ila al-Umrati kaffaratun lima baynahuma. Wal-Hajju al-Mabruru laysa lahu jaza'un illa al-Jannah. Performing Umrah after another Umrah is an expiation for whatever sins were done and committed in between. But Al-Hajj, which will be done properly and accepted, its reward is nothing but paradise.